Gamble's journal. It's amazing how many overseers he'd been blackmailing. It really is the key to the Abbey.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. What do you think, Corvo? Caldwin's Bridge. Been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right. We'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Nobody allowed to be just wandering about, except us guards. Yeah, I know. Do we say something? Remind them about curfew?
No, you don't remind them. You chase them down, and you give them a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it. There's no point yelling at me. Severely deadly beating.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Yeah, it's nice.
visitors to our city. By order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Altman's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Altman Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Altman Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
What was that? I know I heard something.
Come out, then I'll go easier. Check under everything.
Everything seems in order.
I'll get to the bottom of this. Gotta be here somewhere. Such a chauffeur. I better make a pass over here.
Gallant dies.
Making rounds over here?
In this blasted
curve.
Well now, Mr. Pratchett. Even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the Weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul smelling as a witch's bottom. The royal physician will be fine too until he crosses the wrong man.
Charger before your ship. The officer brings it by, and the arc pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slack Park boys was out of state to slit your rick.
Nope, you smart enough to stop the worst place to crash.
There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids.
Scouting is when you find out what the plague doing,
none of them expects to live past 12. So
now
why are we scared of anything?
You're doing. The reason you scout is so you don't end up in a cell. What Alec did was the exact...
In case we want to go and get ourselves killed.
Look, are we gonna bust Alec out?
We're not. Eventually, sure. He's the only one who could tell us about the pearls. Let him rot in a cell a while longer. We'll be more careful next time.
gonna feed you to the rat!
Duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pilot will fry you.
Those things? Give me the will.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your wrist.
Fun to watch them turn to ash.
There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So we'll be scared of anything.
Thank you.
duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will pry it.
Those things?
I hope he was smart enough to stash him someplace before he got caught.
You're the one who made this.
Thank you.
big metal.
Help!
Take that out away.
Slide him. Take out his legs.
You with the mask and the hand tattoo.
How do they manage to infiltrate
Listen,
the bridge in the first
place? I ain't no criminal. I just collect river crosses. They chase me down, and I had to hide my catch.
I don't
you help me, and I'll show you where the pearls are.
We should get our story straight. You know, in case they accuse us of not doing our job. Anyhow, at least this time, we got one bastard locked up.
Wait, don't be a fool. We can split the pearl. Whatever you want. They'll kill me. They'll dump me in the water. You need the key to get me out. Yeah, yeah, just look around. It's gotta be here somewhere. I owe you a friend.
Huh? What the fuck?
Yeah, it's nice. gotcha now.
I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split him right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling myself again. Rivercrest. I don't like them. That spit of theirs stings like fire. Get rid of that thing, or I won't go further. They're doing this more and more. Shaking down honest men for extra coin. Who's making that noise? Knock it off. He will be on one of those guards. It's up to you. If you still want them pearls, I mean.
Someone's about to get shanked.
Alex dies.
He's gone. It's just a matter of time, buddy. Okay, keep messing around.
Somebody, get over here.
I know something.
This bastard up for the hagman.
Blade. Come on, spread out. Heard something.
Knock this guy out!
What's this business?
Feed you to the rat.
Is anyone there?
Someone's about to get shanked. Go down, you pig!
He's as slippery as hagfish guts. Must have been.
I'll spit you!
Dies.
Where'd you run off to?
Something?
Come on, let's get this! You can't fight for shit! Watch it!
I give up.
I'm gonna dump it! Or after I cut you open. Somebody give me a hand! He's gone!
It's just a matter of time, buddy.
Thank you.
just love watching it turn and turn.
What, wheels?
Yes, round and around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention. If you say so, sir. And remember, Governor,
you must make sure they keep turning.
It would look very bad on the record. Very bad indeed. Should the factory shut down?
Somewhere, scum.
I'll write to her again. She has to.
I need more men! Whisper for a week if you kill him!
Thinking. I was just wondering. Sokolov has tested elixirs on people to cure the plague. like that woman the other day. She was easy. She was nice and was dead. She has to die. No more come to her.
Now you listen to me. It's none of our concern how or why things. And if you want your elixir, then you're not going to want it. Why would no squeeze worry you more?
Guardsman, I don't care for you very much.
What was that?
Probably rats. Someone into everyone's door.
Well, without Sokolov and his strange things, you would probably be...
Huh?
Guards!
Oh,
no. To me! Get him alive!
Are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed. I believe
get
so.
Up right now.
When I
here you are! No. Guards, to me!
My daily elixir ration.
Guards, to me! your men!
Quick, get around him! Let's just hit him!
You gotta bleed!
I know you're here!
We're not changing the job tonight! Uh-huh. You're gonna bleed, damn you!
Turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which, in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night. What?
How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That jealous fool. There's no need to be his lap. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up.
I can't say I'm surprised. I knew someone would come eventually. But you're not what I'd expected. No need for violence. We can be great friends, you and I. Would you join me in drink? Sit and talk a while. Come. We'll discuss your future. Money, women, whatever you want. There is much to learn from the stars, for those fluent in their tongue. I could consult my astronomical charts. Is there no reasoning with you? Before you do anything rash, I think we can come to an agreement. It doesn't matter who sent you. Whatever they are paying you, I will double it, triple it.
So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Mm-hmm.
word of a ruckus. No details yet. Huh? Look sharp. We've got a prowler.
Got a prowler.
Crawling all over him.
He's here!
How did it pass me by? All the others, down with the sickness.
Did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
Thank you.
physician himself. He made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off. Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw of old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that. I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Attention, citizens.
Yes, Mr. Corvo. I'll make sure your quarters are clean, sir. Corvo? Can I tell you something? I have a secret retreat nearby that may come in handy if the city watch ever kicks in the doors. It's an abandoned apartment across the street from the bar. I don't think anyone else here knows about it, but I'm guessing I can trust you. The key is stashed under my bunk upstairs. If there's ever trouble, you can go there for safety. I know I will.
Attention Dunwall citizens, be aware that looting of evacuated areas is a serious offense and will be summarily punished by officers of the watch. Display your pride in Dunwall by respecting the property and rights of others in these trying times and preserving the timeless beauty of...
Don't worry, we won't start the interrogation without you.
Di-da, di-da, la-di-da, di-da, la-di-da, di-da, di-da, da, da, la-di-da, da, da.
Shaken Dunwall citizens,
I'll have the servants see to
it in quarters.
Take a nice rest, and then you can help return.
Anyone who has consumed untreated water must be reported to the watch.
How do you do, sir? Oh, I apologize for my state. I could use a long soak in the bath. So relaxing. What a treat that would be, hmm?
Emily Caldwell was abducted some 6 months past, at the moment of her mother's terrible murder. Anyone with information leading to the location or the charge? Dunwall citizens, due to the rise in the population of plague rats, you are warned to stay out of uninhabited buildings.
You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.